In this video, you will see how to file TDS return online through Taxraahi portal. If you are a new user, click on the register tab, complete the registration details, that is your name, mobile number, email and password, and get yourself registered with Taxraahi. This is the user dashboard. Start by adding a deductor. Also, instead of adding details manually, you can import data from Excel or TDS files. On clicking the Add Deductor tab, you would be required to fill company, deductor details and responsible person details. A deductor is a person or a company who is liable to deduct tax at source from the payment being made to the party. Please make sure that all the fields that are marked with asterisk are compulsory and should be filled. Without these details, you won't be able to save your details. After completing the deductor details, get started with filing the TDS return of this deductor. Select the type of form, that is 24Q for TDS in respect of salary, 26Q for other than salary, 27Q for TDS for payments made to non-residents other than salary, and 27EQ in respect of tax collected at source. Now select the financial year and the quarter for which this TDS return is to be filed. If you are already an existing user and have previously filed TDS return, then you can make corrections in the return through File Correction tab. Now click on Create Return tab, that is, you can make a revised return here. Again, you can either import the details of Challan from Excel or else you can fill the details manually. Also, there is an option to verify a Challan with OLTAS, which will automatically verify the Challan through government portal. After that, save the challan details and start with deductee details. Deductee is the person from whom tax is deducted. Again, you can either import the deductee details from the Excel or else you can fill the details manually. If you are an existing user, then there is also an option to view, edit, add and delete the previously filed deductees. After filing all the details, go to Verify Return tab. Here, if any errors would be shown, some are mandatory fields like deductor details, challan details and deductee details which must be fixed. Then, there is a challan mismatch field which shows whether the amount paid through challan and the deductions made against the challan are equal or not. Then there are some potential warnings which can happen like late deductions, penalties, etc. After fixing the issues, click on All Issues Fixed, go ahead and generate the FU tab. Then you would get two options. First, you can download the FU file and yourself manually submit the return. Otherwise, more conveniently, you can pay a nominal amount of money to Taxraahi and it will itself file the return. After submitting the return, you can generate the report of the respective form for record purposes.